In the garden we can see many things, many things. We can see the grass, we can see the flowers, we can see the sky, we can see the trees, we can see the slugs, we can see the snails, we can see the birds and the bees. We can see the birds and the bees. We can see the birds and the bees.
Good morning, all of you. I dressed up as Mother Nature. God has created everything around us. Nature is beautiful and gives us a lot of things. We must stay close to nature. We should nurture and protect. Thank you.
I'm the gardener of garden. I take care of flowers and plants and then they research care and not find the credit leaf. Thank you.
My name is Mandy Yuan.
Hello everyone, today I am not Avina Rajeshi, today I am Avina Honeybee. I am small and wonderful insect. Look at my body, it is black and yellow. My body divided in three parts, head, thorax, abdomen. I have four wings and five eyes. I found in jungle, garden and so many places. My colony called hives. I have three types: queen bee, drone, workers. I give honey and wax. I get the honey from flowers. Honeybee teaches work hard. Thank you.
A very good morning to one and all the presents here. Today is about the sunflower. I got my name Sunflower because every moment Sunflower follows the sun. I have a large, big, beautiful hair with bright petals, and my cheeks I use as a cooking oil and medicines. Thank
you. Hello, friends. I am a butterfly. I like to fly in the garden. And I like to sit on the flowers. And I like colorful flowers and colorful wings. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Hello, flower. My name is Heather. Today my getup is tree. I have some lions tree. Fruits, tree gives shelter, tree gives oxygen, tree gives hope on the poem. Hey, mool ki insaan, chhod apna bimar, mat kaat ye jangal, in pedo mein bhi hai jaan. Please don't cut me. I request all of you.
Please save me.
I save me.
Please save me.
Please save me. Thank you.
Tree gives fruits and vegetables and medicine and soldiers. Don't touch me. Save me. Thank you.
Hi friends, I'm Sardip Dirty. My class is in the field. Today I'm going to tell